So when we started our study, the main rationale for our study was the fact that patients with resectable hepatocellular carcinoma suffer from high incidence of recurrences after surgery, and there was nothing approved at all up until now in terms of pre-surgical or after-surgical setting. So we launched our study looking into immunotherapy pre and post surgery for hepatocellular carcinoma that patients who have resectable disease. And initially we thought about doing single arm study with nivolumab alone. However, the combination arm came along based on multiple study historically in other diseases that showed higher response rates when you combine nivolumab and ipilimumab. And in fact, this year, more recently, this was also shown in hepatocellular carcinoma in advanced disease setting, about 30% response rate as compared to only 15% range when you do nivolumab alone.